sailed to India to spread Christianity. In AD 52, he landed on the Malabar coast of India, where there was a Jewish community at that time. He preached the good news and did many miracles in the name of Jesus. Many people believed in him and accepted Jesus as their Lord and Savior. St. Thomas has established nearly 8 churches in Kerala. We are known as St. Thomas Christians because the origin of our faith is from him. St. Thomas was killed in Mylapore near Madras, and his holy is present in St. Tom Basilica, Mylapore. Being St. Thomas Christians, it's our duty to spread the message of Jesus without any fear. Along with St. Thomas, we shall also say, Jesus, my Lord, my God. Once again, wishing you all the blessings of the feast. Thank you. Jai Shri Krishna.